Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall's parents, Prince Charles' wife. Family history revealed. Camilla Parker Bowles, the Duchess of Cornwall, married Prince Charles, 70, in 2005. How were the Duchess of Cornwall's parents and where was she raised? Camilla Parker Bowles, 70, is the Duchess of Cornwall and wife of Prince Charles. The couple have been married since 2005. Now Camilla is a senior member of the royal family and is often seen with the Queen and younger royals. She also makes official visits and on her own terms and is involved in charity work. She has a whopping 90 patronages and she has worked in recent years with rape crisis centers to help the survivors of attacks. Who were Camilla Parker Bowles' parents? Camilla Rosemary Shand was born to Major Bruce Shand and his wife Rosalind Cubitt, the daughter of Roland Cubitt, 3rd Baron Ashcombe, on July 17, 1947. She was the eldest child of the couple and has a younger sister Annabelle and a younger brother Mark, who sadly died in 2014. Her father Bruce Shand, who died in 2006, was an officer in the British Army and fought in the Second World War. He was captured and taken to Germany as a prisoner of war during his service. He married his wife Rosalind and went on to become a partner in a wine merchant's. He was also a reviewer of military books for Country Life and wrote a war memoir. Camilla's mother Rosalind Shand died in 1994, age 72. She was born to Roland Cubitt, 3rd Baron Ashcombe, a member of the aristocracy. She worked for an adoption agency and volunteered to help children with disabilities at the Chailey Heritage Foundation. She lived with her children and husband in South Kensington and at their country house in Plumpton. Camilla Parker Bowles recently joined Prince Charles for a visit to the Royal Cornwall Show in Wadebridge. The royal looked elegant in pale colors for the day out. How did Camilla and Prince Charles meet? Camilla, then Camilla Shand, and Prince Charles met at a party in 1971. Lucia Santa Cruz, the former girlfriend of Charles, introduced them to one another. They began dating immediately afterwards, but broke up when Prince Charles entered the Royal Navy.